Hi friends. Welcome to New Link Media. This motor core winding compliant. Rewinding and fitting the core brought on. The rotor is fitted to the core motor that has been reworked. When properly set, the nut boy tightened. After checking whether the rotor is free, we need to keep this motor running. To get the motor running, you have to give this 4-wire connect. Let us see how. These 4 wires are red, black, raining, starting. Connect the 15 MFD capacitor to the black and the red wire. The black wire and the red wire may be combined. This is the common. You can connect the AC boat to see the motor running. You must subscribe to this channel to watch the latest videos. Share it with your friends. Try running this motor.